time.
Tina-Lina, prepare to lose your heart. When you do the Tina-Lina, all you need's a concertina and a bit of dance space on the floor. It's the latest dancing fashion, all it takes is wind and passion, and of course that's someone you adore. It was named the Tina-Lina, you'll know why when you have seen her dance like no one ever danced before. I have to warn you, stranger, when you dance it, you're in danger. You can lose your heart forevermore.
Is it a lover's dance?
It is more or less. You simply whirl the girl until she says yes. And it's the one way, it's the fun way to caress. Oh, Tina-Lina, Tina-Lina, Tina-Lina. Once you dance, there's no other ballerina who will dance you right to heaven's door. And before the dance is ended, you'll achieve what you intended, and she'll care for you forevermore.
Tina-Lina,
Tina-Lina, Tina-Lina.
Now get ready when I say, hey, spot the cat away.
Tina, be polite. She's the guest of honor.
Oh!
Hey, Pierre!
There's your discovery.
Of course I'm interested. Not his manners.
The mayor said I insulted you this afternoon. If I did, I'm sorry.
This is Monsieur Ribaudot.
Pepe Duval. How are you?
Pleasure, monsieur.
He's been quite anxious to meet you.
You have a very fine voice.
The loudest in Bayou Manu. All right if I ask Mademoiselle to dance? Thanks. You like to dance?
Yes, I do.
Oh, fine, fine. Girl, you sing so good. Your dancing should be better.
I'm sorry. I'll take lessons. May we leave now?
I'll be with you in a moment. Would you mind taking Mademoiselle?
Mademoiselle.
I'll be right there.
Kaniki, having a good time?
You're not worried, no. You're happy, yes? But not me. I don't sing, I don't dance, I don't play with the girls. And you know why?
Sure. You can sing, you don't know how to dance, and you're too old to play with a girl.
It's a lie. It's because...